Hello everyone, Mongolian is here around the awesome day. Let me show you how to modify and change your own skin for accents and stuff add-on as much you can instead of Rana skin was default. And make sure a custom capes as well. So let's getting started for today's video. Make sure you need to get this add-on from Echo's Discord server over the Microperic section on pinned message. And you need to use the Blockbench to modify this model and textures, which is free app available in online or download over the description down below if you need it. As much as you can. Possibly, if you over the mobs.json file, which is the file of the locations, is on there. And as you can see, my model are now have been created so in the last months or weeks around the my skin created from community post as well. So let's get started on how to modify these my skins or anything else your favorite skin. Let's get started. So first, all you need to do, start right click and click on copy the file. Go to another folder and paste it the file. Right click to rename it to zip. Double click to open zip file. Click extract all of files. Click the browse folder. Make sure create a new folder and rename the folder before select the folder. All files where now have been extracted. Click open the folder that extracted. Click the models and right click the mobs.json, then open the Blockbench app. Now we're opening the Blockbench app there. Select the geometry humanoid custom to import and click Rana.png to import. Now, as you can see, the original default skin are created, so click over the root bone folder to check UVs and boxes of skin body. Now, delete any parts of cubes or add to cubes for customized skin body cubes if you need one. Now click the arm to move correctly align. Click the overlay arms area to move this and press R for rotate. Click on this and set rotation XYZ into 0. Now move back the arms overlay nearby and adjust align correctly. Adjust the right or left item position to see how hold correct around. Now moving on to create this texter, by click on create texter. Make sure use the texter template to make correct UV textures and rename any you want on it. Another, check the UV textures to see that position it there. Now, let's move on, import textures, and select any you want, your own skins. I selected for just example, and clicked open. Make sure, go to paint, to select embed the textures. Click M to select the parts of textures. Select all unnecessary textures and press delete key to remove it. Next, go to your skin texture and choose select your any part of skin textures. Right click to copy and paste them to new textures nearby. Now click the place. Press I to hide around the part and check the UV texture to see. Make sure, go back to edit and adjust the wrong UV texture into correct position of UV texture areas. If there is a unnecessary areas that happening. Press E to erase unnecessary areas. Now, we have done the skin textures and checked that any problem. So, select all of target UV textures and right click to copy again. Then, go to rana.png to paste over here and place here to satisfy. Another check the UV texture. Choose save the file for rana.png. And click the save for other texture, use it on textures at any T folder. Click over the file and choose save model. Now, We're done to edit and modify your favorite skin. And next, for some of one need to modify your favorite capes as well. So another click and then go to Blockbench. Select the geometry.cape on top to import and select the cape to import. Okay, now go to import texture and choose any you want your favorite capes as you can. Go to paint and click selection tool. Right click and choose copy. Then go to capes texture and then paste it. Check the adjust position and place it over there. And now, as you can see, this model is correct. Go back to edit and select save on cape underscore anim. And don't forget to save model. Now, we're finished the cape texture edit to satisfying confidence. Okay, now select all of these and right click and then compress into zip file. And now rename the file and name it as mcpack file. Make sure, if your phone needs to transfer on your PC, or just import for your PC itself as much as you can. So now, the phone click the internal storage and make sure, click the entry folder and click the filing directions to resource pack folder. Select all of previous pack was imported.
A few moments later.
Select all of this except a mcpack file. And copy of this. Then paste it to packs folder to your phone.
A few inches later.
Now, the packs is done. Now, open your Minecraft and make sure use only add character skins, not the classic skins. Go to settings and go to global resources, click my packs and see that pack is near over. As you can click activate to see this pack is working satisfied. And that's it. We're now has been finished to done. And thank you so much for watching everyone. Like, comment, and subscribe. Consider subscribing if you want. And check it out to the next video everyone. Thank you so much.